As we all know, the country and the state is undergoing this pandemic for the last 18 months. But the country, which is having more than 130 crore population, has come out successfully or contained the COVID in the country with the COVID vaccination. This is a very, very happy occasion where our country has reached 100 crore doses of vaccination today. It's a great achievement. The credit goes to all the frontline workers, especially the ASHAs, ANMs. It's not only they led the vaccination program in the country, even they done a wonderful work during the pandemic situation, especially in testing, tracing, in all the surveillance-related activities. It's a big movement to the country and especially to the people of Telangana, because Telangana state also achieved 3 crore vaccination doses today. So it's a very big achievement, and Telangana is a role model in containing the COVID and also successfully implementing the COVID vaccination program. Telangana adopted different strategies as far as this COVID vaccination program is concerned. In the initial, we identified all the high-risk group people, vulnerable group people, or in the normal sense, we'll call them as super spreaders. Almost more than 50 lakh, these high-risk group people has been vaccinated. So with this, these are the people who come in regular contact with the general public. So we could able to contain these outbreaks or epidemics whenever it is happening. That's one thing. And second thing, in Hyderabad, GHMC, almost we achieved 100% vaccination, which is having more than a crore of beneficiaries in GHMC itself. And we set up a exclusive COVID vaccination center across the GHMC. And also mobile vaccination bans. We have taken the vaccines now to the doorstep of the people. It's not only in urban areas, including in the rural areas. The vaccination program is going very smoothly. But my humble request or appeal to all the people, now Telangana state itself achieved 3 crore vaccination doses. So that means our 76 population has covered with at least one dose. And around 30% population covered with two doses. Still, there are 36 lakh people are there, those who are due for the second dose. My request to all the people, those who are due for the second dose, please go to your nearest government COVID vaccination center and get yourself job done. Because if you take two doses only, you will get complete protection, 100% protection from this virus. And we all have to understand, it's a complete, the virus has completely not wiped out. Until the virus is eliminated, we have to protect ourselves with the COVID vaccination. Thank you.
Sir, thank you so much, sir.